Hey guys and girls, here's the tour of my monster high house part one. So over here we've got Cupid's room. So Cupid's in her bed. She has a pet cat, and she has her pet ghost in there too in the cat bed. And she also has a pet dragon. And she has a little chocolate bar and letter box and stuff. And then here we go to Bolt's room, which is just my Frankie classrooms. She has her little booklet. And she has her stand. Her bed's over here, and she has her locker and stuff. And here, let's go to the living room. Bolt is in the living room right now. I don't know where she is. I'm gonna move my computer so it's film. Okay, so I'm not sure how well you can see her right now. Oh no, their kitchen table just fell over. I'll be right back. I have to put that back up their kitchen table. It's really sensitive, so when I could move the computer, it fell over. That's why it's attached to a silly string cap right now. It's because, well, so that's Bolts. They have a TV and a rug. And here's the bathroom. Wait one sec. Just rearranging the bathroom because it kind of messed it up when I was moving the computer. So yeah. Here is Operetta in the bathroom. They have a comb, a hairdryer, soap bar on their bathtub. And then this is their toilet, and that's their sink. And we have the dining room slash kitchen. And it has their dining room table and their homemade fridge. Again, with the table knocking over. Oh, well, I'll fix that after the video. And then over here we have Operetta's room, and she has a cage for her pet, her portrait, and then just her bed with some foam pillows and a footrest. And yeah, so that's basically it for my Monster High tour. That's a good overlook of what my Monster High house looks like. And yeah, hope you enjoyed.